Chelsea of Seaside Vacations, and today we're going to be taking a look at downtown Manteo on the waterfront.